restaurant behind us is a room full of cougars looking for love at a speed dating event. And we're gonna go in there right now and date the hell out of them.
First dates are weird enough as it is. We're gonna make it 10 times worse for each other.
Right, because we're gonna be wearing an earpiece and we have to do and say whatever the guys tell us to. And if you refuse, you lose. Excuse me, gentlemen. Papa's gotta go catch a cougar.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Very well,
Joey,
very well.
Start grilling her right out of the gate.
Let's go, rapid fire. Okay. How much do you make?
Oh, not much.
No, how much do you weigh?
107 and a half.
Okay, do you give lap dances?
Oh, my God.
I'm Joe.
Hi.
Joey.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet
Joe,
you.
Joe, you're going down. Tell her you're in the adult toy business.
I'm a training program manager.
Okay.
For an adult toy line.
Okay.
You know, dildos and things.
Dildos and things?
What do you do for work?
I negotiate the relationships between the...
Joe, act bored. Act really bored at what she says.
They take American Express cards and negotiate all the terms of how that happens. That's like, actually really interesting.
It doesn't sound it at all,
it
though.
Oh, my God!
Wow.